What's going on, everybody? It's your boy JMO Giants here, and today I'm going to show you guys the best badge making method in NBA 2K22 next gen. You matter what build, you matter what badge, everything. This is the best way you can do it. All you need is one thing, and that is to have this crisp Brickley mission. So if you have, you started it, you played 3 out of the 5 games, you played 3 out of the 4 games, I mean, sorry. If you played 4, the only way you can't do it is if you do not have this mission and you already have mama mentality. If you don't, just, you can do this no matter what. So easy. I'll show you. I have hardly any shooting badges. I have hardly any badges at all, right? I have 2 shooting badges. I'm gonna have 3 right now. So I have 3 shooting badges, okay? You can see the badges I have. I have some playmaking badges. That's it from college. This is all I have. I don't have that many badges. It's nowhere close to the amount I need, right? I have to grind a lot of badges. And you'll see how easy this game is. It's the simplest method in the world. All you have to do, the game's at 21. You're going to get to 20, and you are going to literally walk out of bounds and leave the other team wide open. Because there's no teammate grade, and that's all you have to do to get badges. You get all your badge points that you earn, even if you lose. There's no disadvantage to losing, so losing is the best way to do it. So the servers are really iffy right now, and this, I'm waiting on a screen to load back into the park. But if I can play the game, I will cut to the game. And I'll see you guys in the game. Alright, it is about an hour and a half later, and we will see if this game doesn't crash this time.
What we got going on today?
But this is the badge grinding method. The servers are not terrible, you can do it very easily. Alright, so I'm gonna speed this up until I get to 20, and yeah. There you go. So as you see, that's the game, and the server may crash, so I may not get my badges for this, but I'll speed this up if the server actually gives me my stuff. Okay, and there we go. You see how much badges I get. 2,700 badges in about 5 seconds. And you literally just play again. So I'll show you that it keeps working. I will play another game, and I'll cut to when I have 20. Honestly, a tip too. If you want to junk shooting badges, literally just chill right here. And cherry pick, and if they miss, you'll get the ball here. And if not, then you still get the ball here, and same thing as normal offensive possession. So they just first 21. So just let them hit the 21. And that's game. Okay, and look at how much badges we get. After this. There you go, 3,300 shooting. In that little game, 3,300 for one badge. You can literally do this forever. So that is the whole entire method. It's really easy, it's really simple, it's very effective. You can grind all your badges like this. I'm only grinding shooting badges right now just because it's the easiest, and I can just do whatever I want while I do this, and it's really easy. Yeah, I'm going to be done with my badges really soon, so do this before they patch it. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.